Hey there, is your assistive touch not working or lagging on your iPhone 8 Plus? No worries, here are the advanced troubleshooting guidelines to fix the assistive touch not working issue on your iPhone. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Enable and disable the assistive touch. Open settings, scroll down, tap touch, now tap assistive touch, now turn off assistive touch. Wait for 10 to 20 seconds, then turn it back on and see if it works. Solution 2. Check your software update. Before moving on, make sure that your Wi-Fi or internet connection is off. Open the settings, scroll down, tap general, then tap software update. If you see a software update available, then update your iPhone software to fix this problem. If you still have the same issue, then follow the next solution. Solution 3. Reset all settings. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, then tap reset all settings. After that, tap reset. Now tap reset all settings. Then enter the passcode of your iPhone if it wants. Tap reset all settings again. By resetting all settings, all of your settings will be set to default, so make sure to remember your password. After resetting all settings, go ahead and check whether your issue is solved or not. Hope you found this video helpful. If you did, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, so please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.